In Lambda Predict, is there an easy way to identify the least reliable components in a system? The least reliable components in a system have the biggest impact on the overall system reliability. If the reliability of a system is to be improved, the most efficient way to prioritize the analysis is to first identify and then improve the weakest assemblies or components. In Lambda Predict, you can use the highlight tool to easily identify which items have the lowest reliability. The tool uses red, green, and yellow colors to highlight the failure rate of components based on their contributions to the overall failure rate of their parent system or assembly. To use it, choose System Hierarchy, Tools, Highlight. The value range of each highlight color is based on the spread of failure rate values. Red indicates the highest contributors, green indicates less significant contributors, and yellow indicates the lowest contributors. For example, take a look at this fictional power supply module. The contribution column shows that the PCB assembly accounts for 95.95% of the power supply's overall failure rate, compared to the contributions of the AC circuit breaker and power transformer. This value is very high. Therefore, the PCB's failure rate is highlighted in red. In the PCB assembly, the filter capacitor accounts for 75.21% of the PCB's overall failure rate. This number is high compared to the contributions of the other components in the same PCB assembly. Therefore, the filter capacitor's failure rate is also highlighted in red. This was an example of how to identify the least reliable components in a system. For more tooltips and countless other valuable reliability engineering videos, visit ReliaSoft.tv.